Fellow South Africans, the country is gearing itself up for the 5th general elections. The Department of Home Affairs is ready to assist you with documents to help you to register to vote. We have 300,000 uncollected IDs at our offices. To this effect, we would like to urge all those who have not collected their IDs to do so as soon as possible. On the weekend of the 26th and 27th January, the Department of Home Affairs will open all its offices from 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. to enable you to collect your IDs. We'll also assist those who have lost their IDs to reapply and get temporary ID certificate that will help them to register to vote. The power is in your hands. Let us grow South Africa together.